Hello everyone, welcome to sqadia.com. I'm Dr. Hina Khan and today we're going to discuss the non-ulcerative causes of the keratitis. So keratitis is basically a terminology which is used for the inflammatory conditions of the cornea. And sometimes it can complicate as the ulcerations. And on the other hand, we see cases of keratitis which are not complicating towards the ulcerations. So that is basically indicating the fact that a lot of superficial infections of the cornea would not complicate towards the development of ulcerations. And that is what we are discussing over here in this lecture today. First of all, we will be discussing the condition which is known as a diffuse superficial keratitis. So as the name is indicating, it's just going to involve the superficial layers of the epithelium, as well as it can sometimes involve the Bowman's layer of the epithelium. And that's it. It's not going to involve the stromal layer or even the decimates layer of the cornea. So knowing the background knowledge of the corneal histological layers, we would be discussing the typical clinical features that are relating to this condition. How do you diagnose this condition? And then finally, of course, how are you going to treat the patients of this diffuse superficial keratitis? Then, of course, we have these conditions which are known as the superficial punctate keratitis. So as the name is indicating, we'd be finding these spots that are basically termed as the appearance of the punctate epithelia. And we're going to diagnose the cases of this superficial punctate keratitis on the development of these findings that we're going to observe on a slit lamp examination. The diagnosis over here is again very important. You're going to look for the clinical features, the particular clinical features using the rose Bengal staining or even the fluorescein stainings can be used for the diagnosis. Once the cases are diagnosed, you should know how to treat these cases and obviously what are the complications that are related to these particular cases are again very important. The interstitial keratitis would be discussed in details along with the clinical features, the complications, as well as the treatment guidelines. We'd be going through the details of the syphilitic, that is the lutic kind of interstitial keratitis. Obviously, the organism Treponema pallidum is the etiological factor over here. So looking at the complications of this kind of a condition, and what is the particular treatment, the systemic treatment combined up with the topical treatment would be discussed over here. We'd be discussing the tuberculous interstitial keratitis in detail. So it's one of the systemic conditions that also result in a superficial kind of keratitis, and it can be one of the very complicated and challenging conditions. One of the syndromic conditions that is basically known as the Cogan syndrome, which is basically the patient is also suffering from deafness as well as a decrease in the visual acuity. We'd be discussing that in detail as well as the diagnosis and the treatment guidelines for the syndromic condition would be discussed in detail over here. There are thousands of medical lectures on our website, so do watch our website. And thanks for watching sqadia.com and get access to watch the complete lecture.